Hello friend, welcome to my channel Knowledge of IoTX. Today's topic, how to make unattended Acess in AnyDesk remote application. So let's see. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for getting more update. Open to AnyDesk application. Now, click to General option, then click to Settings. From Settings option, click to Security tab. Kindly attention of the unattended access option, and click to check mark of the enable unattended access. Now, type of your password. Must be type 8 character, with special key for password safe and strong. After that, click to apply button. Now, unattended access is enabled. For this unattended access, you can direct connect with remote machine, using the AnyDesk ID and password. Don't need to be allowed for the connection. I already configured to my another machine of unattended access, so type to the AnyDesk ID. And click to connect. Now require to password. Type your remote AnyDesk password. Click to OK button. Now, connected to the remote machine. You can do any action as a user of this machine. Now, we will connect to another connection at a time. This connection is from mobile device. Now, we are connected with 3 machine at a time. AnyDesk user limit is 10, for a concurrent session. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, then kindly subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell icon for getting more update. Thank you, have a nice day.